a call to action and unity from one of the Philippines' biggest business groups. The Management Association of the Philippines says it's now encouraging its 900 member organizations to support Project ARC, which stands for Antibody Rapid Test Kits. It's a private sector-led initiative that aims to complement the efforts of the government by making massive testing accessible at the community level. Francis Lim, president of MAP, says the country should quickly begin mass testing at the barangay and company levels. He also encouraged companies to start preparing their workforce for the new normal.
Start work now on your health protocol for your company while we are in an extended lockdown. As has been pointed out, there will be a new normal in the workplace, at least until the vaccine is discovered, which is still months away. And preparations, and this will entail a lot of preparatory work and even additional budget.
This is echoed by an official from the Ayala Group, the country's oldest conglomerate. In a webinar organized by MAP about developing health protocols for workforce reentry, John Philip Orbeta, head of Ayala Corporation's Corporate Resources Group, shared companies should now start preparing for the eventual return of their employees, even if the lifting of the lockdown is still not certain.
To be honest, we're looking at about 30 to 40% of the workforce in our initial estimates who will continue to work from home. There really is a lot of opportunity for the private sector to partner with the public sector. And like I said, I think part of that is also preparing your own workforce and your own workplace.
Dr. Maria Alejandro, head of strategy and external affairs at the Ayala Group's health unit, also says safety and health measures must remain in place even if the lockdown is lifted.
If we find cases in our own workforce among our employees, to make sure that we're reporting that to the Department of Health and working with them to develop that. Even when the ECQ is lifted, it doesn't mean that we don't need to continue to observe basic guidelines like social distancing, hand hygiene, and cough etiquette.
The Philippine government announced on Friday the lockdown of the country's capital and other high-risk areas is extended until May 15 from April 30. Other provinces or regions that are considered lower risk areas would see the gradual easing of lockdown measures. Earlier, House lawmaker Joey Salceda said the lockdown has been costing the local economy 19.5 billion pesos in losses per day. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.